Hello, my name is Dr. Chua. Today I would like to talk about double eyelid surgery, also known as Asian blepharoplasty. This is the most common eyelid procedure performed in East Asia. The purpose of the procedure is to create a skin crease, also known as double eyelid, to make the eyes bigger and more attractive. Here I would like to explain why double eyelid makes the eyes bigger. The mechanism is best explained by looking at the photos here. On the left, the absent skin crease allows the skin of the upper eyelid to cover the upper part of the eye, as shown by the red arrow. This makes the eyes look smaller. When a double eyelid is created, as seen in the photo to the right, the skin is lifted off the lid margin, allowing the whole upper lid margin to be visible, including the eyelashes. This makes the eyes appear bigger. Here I would like to share with you some of the double eyelid procedure I've performed. The top photo was taken before the procedure and the bottom after the double eyelid procedure.